On this day, Wednesday, October 3, 1979, an F-4 tornado struck Windsor Locks, Connecticut, causing 3 deaths and 500 injuries along its 11.3-mile path of destruction.